What's up, you guys? Anime Creed here, bringing my live reaction to the Banana Fish episode 13. So yeah, we're back from the week-long break, and so yeah, let's go from the beginning. 3, 2, 1, and go. I still haven't done a new opening from what I read from the Reddit, so still working on it. So let's see. Oh yeah, the fight. Arthur and Ash. You can get contact finger. Yeah, he don't want to be in this world. He don't want it, like, to be in this kind of world, if you know what I mean. This is gonna be an episode. Something's gonna happen. Good or bad. Pass out. Ooh, another blow. Ooh, nice. Direct. Get wrecked. You get that scar though, so that's how you got it, huh? Yeah, you still work on the opening and ending, so. I'm not gonna lie, I kinda missed this episode a lot. This episode didn't really get on time because I had an exam, so I've been studying the past 2 days. Let's just skip the opening. Mobile station. Yeah, there he is, there he is. What's he saying? He mean the guy. He's also a linger singer. Interesting. Oh God. Only knives, okay. This is gonna be a fight. The fire. Oh, what the heck? Yep. You don't see it in there, dude. A train? Oh, watch out for the train. Yeah, there's a train. He's coming. Whoa. Oh no. Get that witness. Uh oh. Oh, you bastard. Freaking, I knew he's gonna play fair. He's gone through the bam, bam, bam. You cover, you don't want to face him, dude. Oh, his man is here too. China, Chinese man, dude. Headshot, dude. Can join data. Also gangs like that, huh? Bam. Yo, he's mercilessly slaughtering them. Watch out. Watch out. I can't even speak because I'm more enthralled to this. Oh god. Kind of department think of. Being held back in a way, because if I think it did. Well, keep an eye on him, he's gonna do something. There's no way he's gonna go for that thing else. Yeah, exactly. He don't want you to be involved. Which is true. Kinda it is. Cause he don't want to drag you into like what happened, I think. Forgot the ball meaning. Really? Down. He's slamming my shoulder, dude. He's on pass, dude. He's on a pass, dude. The amount of nervous that's gonna do to. Oh no. Picture that food. You know, double main Vita. He said it, you hear Button Duda. Yeah, basically one of those is not gonna come alive due to. Please don't. It's only this episode 13 due to. No fear of death. It's even kind of occasion but due to. The name to fear it. That is true. Yeah, the thing sees winter due to. Terrible. Have the analogy. Leopard. Leopard, huh? That's kind of making knowledge, yeah. Kind of hideous. See, I could see now why he's being like saying he's compared by the letter and stuff like that. Call that. Yeah, I'm sleeping, man. Well, metaphorically speaking, then no, yeah, about that. But the thing that's happened, the situation happened right now, then different. What he talked about. He's gonna do something, he's not gonna go quietly. Oh my dude. Hi, grandmother. Referred into. You don't know anything about it, dude. It's about Anduda. Like I said, the different world settings are Anduda. Oh boy. Oh boy, this is gonna make me make it worse, Judah. Look at his running though. Oh no. Merciless, dude. Just bam, bam. Ooh. He grazed him. He's still freaking hit him, dude. Bam, you're done. You're gone. This music, though, dude. Ooh. No mercy. How about you just do the this first name, huh? There's no way it's too good to be true. Something's gonna happen. Fine, dude. No, I knew it. Yep, I knew it. Don't tell me about that. Are you serious? This music, though, Duda. Oh boy, dude. This music is freaking hype, dude. Oh no. Yeah, very like a tracer, dude. Oh boy. I have a bad feeling about this. He's kicking out, kicking his shoulder, dude. Oh damn, but that's a ooh. Get the cut though, dude. Yeah, this is because it's gonna spread around his body, dude. He just wanted to find him. He could have like killed him easily, dude. With that gun. That's much. Oh no! Watch out! Oh no! Oh no, don't you dare, don't you dare. No, that's gonna let him focus. You should not scream that, AG. That's what he missed. Oh! Lick his blood, dude. What the heck? Oh no. Too late. Oh! Punctured his both neck and stomach. And another one bites the dust. I don't feel bad for him, because of what Archer did, but don't really feel bad for him. Not my cup of tea, dude. Yeah, if you don't feel like that, oh, and the police is, the timing of the police, oh boy, this is gonna make it more red, oh no. Please no, please no. He's at least injured, dude. Oh no. Are you freaking serious, dude? What a turn of events, dude. Yeah, you can see that firsthand, then, dude. Age of Duda. What's gonna happen to him, Ash? What's gonna happen to Ash there now? It happened. You can't say, you can't deny it happened right in front of you, Duda. He's a sight, he didn't even see a snow of Kilimanjaro.
Wow, what an episode. What a freaking episode, Alex. No way. Ready? What an episode. Like, what an episode. Like,
we are now back into the thing, huh? I mean, I don't pity Arthur when he died, like, I mean, don't care, I mean, kinda happy he died in a way, but it's the side of Ash, like, Eiji saw, and then he screamed that, and that kinda made Ash lock his focus, which kinda cut him up, like, I know I can't really blame him, but I kinda, you should just stop screaming, cause you know how he acts differently with Eiji, dude. Oh god, dude. This anime, man, this anime, it's so good, but at the same time, it's so sad. What's gonna happen to Ash, dude? Because the police has the custody of him now. Well, he's gonna, like, treat him in the hospital and stuff. But what's gonna happen now? Oh my god, dude. And then, the other guy that, Dino and stuff, he's gone, so, Archer's out to play, so he's gone forever. Which was really nice, and which was good, because they have a kind of, like, way back then, you know, when they were only in Boston, they were gangly, he took kind of his area and stuff. I kind of knew Arthur really play fair. That was not surprising. I didn't expect it to be Coney Island destination. Oh my god, dude. And the pit misery and nightmare Ash had to still live through, like, I don't know, man. This character is just like, it's really amazing, like, what happened, so. I don't know what's gonna happen moving forward. Yeah, we back. We back with Banana Fish. I don't even know what to, I'm kind of speechless. I still have to get this video on my thought, like, what the image AD saw, what Ash did to put on stuff, like, you know. I don't know, man. I don't know. But this is probably gonna go maybe more downhill now. This probably is gonna go downhill for the next couple episodes. I could see it right now. So, yeah, another great episode, man. This series just makes me like, I don't know, man. I just want to watch more of it. Like, the thing is, see, I have no words to, like, describe it, man. So yeah, hope you enjoyed my live reaction to the Banana Fish episode 13. If you like my reaction and the anime, don't leave a big like on this video and subscribe for more content. And I'll see you guys on the next week's episode. Until then. Have a fantastic day, wherever you are, and always, quit up, y'all.